It was the middle of the night, in the middle of winter, and I was barefoot, wearing a nightgown. So I just drove around, which counts if you drive angry. Which I did until I saw this dude, a hefty gentleman, doing donuts on his front lawn on a snowmobile. Really fast, snow flying everywhere. He's flood lit. He's knocking over his own plastic Christmas deer. And it was so close to beautiful. Felt like I had made a friend. I couldn't be mad anymore. Plus, I figured he had had his own fight and just grabbed the wrong keys. A man made of butter fat, careening around on a SnoCat, and I can't drive any faster. My hands are like ice as the moon shines on pepper trees and road grease. The yellow lines look blue. Snow berries, white home, white powdered nebutal, and I can't think anymore. My feet are like ice as the moon sits on Christmas trees and plastic deer. I decide to forgive and forget. Thank God you're comatose as I